come Saturday. March 7, 2005. Okay, where's the hole in the hamster? This is a Syrian hamster. Yeah, how long has the hole been there?
About a week, I think.
Actually, it's not a hole, it's either an abscess or a lump, yeah. Was there another hamster biting him?
No, he lives alone.
Ah, put here first, see the weight. Should be 70 or 60, yeah. Wow, more than that, 150, yeah.
Wow, you're fat.
No, Syrian hamster is heavier. That's the only whole area,
yeah,
right?
That's the only hole.
Hmm. How old is he? Is it he or she?
He. 1.5 years.
1.5 years. Appetite good?
Yeah.
You think,
good.
Eating and drinking?
Very well.
Come on, hold. He bites or not?
Bites, no. Sleep.
No, just hold it sideways. So I can see the... It's a big lump. Did he injure himself or not?
Don't think so, eh.
Well, it's a big... It's a big tumor actually, but it's become infected. How did he get this hole? Is it he bite himself?
No, doesn't.
Maybe abscess. Abscess. So we'll try and clean it up first.
Okay.
But it looks certainly looks like abscess to me. But it doesn't bother him.
No, it doesn't seem to.
He doesn't lick it.
No.
Can he walk?
Yeah, he can walk.
Not limping. The whole turn aside. Put here first. Put here, put the side here. The hole, let me see the. Let me see the. Okay, ready? Hold it. How you know it's 1 week? How you know it's 1 week? The abscess, there's a pus come up.
The last time I saw him.
The pus come up. You saw him last time? Okay, when was that?
A few days back.
Then
I only know about
bring out the pass.
On Thursday.
It looks like the pass is there. Yeah. That is good. If the pass is good news because you don't need to cut. Can put it back in the cage here. So you come back in the afternoon?
Come back in the afternoon.
We need to anesthetize and clean.
Okay. What time?
About 3. No?
About 3.
Close. Appetite is good, right?
Yeah.
Drinking, eating, all okay?
Yes.